birthday. Thank you guys so much for all of your well wishes for my birthday. Everybody that said happy birthday on my video that I put up, it was my 7 Monday haul video. I put that up and I pre-filmed it, so it was up on my birthday and I mentioned that in the video and everybody was like, oh, happy birthday. So thank you so much for all of your well wishes here on YouTube, on Twitter, Instagram, all of that. Like, thank you guys so much. You're just so nice and seriously, you guys are just like the best. But I am doing a little video, so I'm gonna show you guys my outfit for my birthday dinner, which is not on my birthday, it's before my birthday. And then I will do another video for the outfit that I'm gonna be wearing on my birthday, like when I'm going out, like clubbing. Like, this is just like a dinner, and that's gonna be clubbing. So yeah, I'm gonna show you both of my outfits because my birthday always falls on my exam week every year, so it's always crazy and hectic. I can never have it just like go out on my birthday, you know. I always have to have like my birthday, just chill, and then take exams, and then like go out and party like a different day, because it never works out every year. But good thing for me is I'm about to graduate, so yay. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started.
I'ma be in my right mind this time. I can fake life like a king, but I don't wanna live so blind. Thoughts in my head, she's sexing me. She texting me. Yes, she is right next to me. But what if I woke up with an STD? I don't wanna live in a fantasy. Monday back to reality. What if I really broke that law? Then I'd have to pay that cost. What if my life's a fertile loss? I don't really know, cause I'm not the boss. I'm not in charge. I need to know that my life isn't just something to blow.